actionable, investable, and honest. I'm Greg Greenberg, and this is Buy This, Sell That. Let's make it profitable.
Brian Frank, one stock that you like is J2 Global Communications. Now they compete with Dropbox, which is a very big cloud service. Why do you like J2?
I like J2 because it's the biggest public company that's doing that, and they generate a ton of cash. So it fits our process of having a really cheap valuation, but generating a ton of cash. And the best thing about it is they didn't decline in the last recession. So if things get bad, they keep generating cash because it's an essential service.
All right, well, one service which has certainly had its ups and downs is Vonage. That was a huge IPO only about 5 or 6 years ago. Tell me why you like the stock now.
We're interested because nobody else is. So since the IPO, they almost went bankrupt, but they've been generating a lot of cash. So they've paid off most of that debt, so the balance sheet risk is gone. And now their world product is overtaking the U.S. product because there's a lot of competition in the U.S. with Magic Jack. But their world product, really, there's no one else out there doing it. It generates a lot of cash again, and it trades at a cheap valuation.
You're also bullish on global payment networks. They do back office services for the likes of Visa and MasterCard. Mm-hmm. Why do you like this one?
We like it because, again, it's an essential service, so it's not going away. You're riding the tide of electronic payments, but you're not paying the multiple that a lot of these other payment processors are trading at.
Well, you're bullish on those three stocks. Is there a stock or a sector you would sell right now?
Sure. To make room for global payments, we had to sell off our eBay position. And eBay trades at about 13 times EBITDA, and global payments trades at about 5. So the valuation call was pretty easy there. We don't short stocks, but we had to sell it to make room.